Hi guys, it's Otto here, and today we're going to look at the RDO CSI motor from Somfy. And if you have a defective motor, it's often tempting to just cut the cable and get the motor out. But there's a smarter way, because the motor can be taken out by actually screwing out the plug that's in the motor head. I'm going to show you how to do it, so this will be a quick and easy video that can hopefully save you some time. So there are normally three screws. I've taken two out already to make the video a bit quicker. And we're going to get those out. I'm going to take the screw out, which is the final one. You need to take all three out, of course, to get the plug out of the motor. There we are. All three screws are out. And then by pulling here, you can get the plug out of the motor. So if you have a defective motor, take the plug out and do the same thing with the new motor. Put the new motor in, put the old cable back just by pressing this in. Tighten it with the screws, and there's no need to cut and reattach cable. So that's a quick and easy way to replace your motor without doing any damage to the cord and creating extra work. So there you go, a really quick and easy one this time. Hopefully it's handy when you replace your RDO CSI motor, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you.